Jason, since we met, I have always found you to be a source of light and infectious joy. I love your passion for life, music, and your incredible drive for more in all things. I love that you go out of your way to talk to and be kind to everyone, even if it embarrasses me in public sometimes.
Nikki, I promise to support you when you are doing good in the world and challenge you when you are acting a fool. I promise to be your road trip buddy, even though I will fall asleep and not contribute much to the driving. I promise to be your concert buddy, always balancing my time between the rail and the pit, screaming at the top of my lungs, off key in your ear, and dancing around the pit with you like it is our own stage.
I love that you understand what it feels like to be in a crowded room, linked to a thousand strangers by music, and I love that you're willing to travel across the world with me to find that feeling.
I promise that as I continue to get older, I will continue to be the goofy, silly, loving man you fell in love with. I promise to complain when you put the ice cubes you call your hands and feet on my warm skin, even though I don't have that big of a problem with it. I promise to push you to be the greatest person you can be. You don't have that far to go.
You keep me grounded and you always encourage me to be the best version of myself and work harder to achieve what I want. You make great days amazing and you make bad days bearable. Some people reflect light, some deflect it, and you by some miracle seem to collect it. I promise to always have your back at home, through your career, in friendships, and in the pit. I promise never to buy seated tickets to a show on purpose. I promise to keep my passion alive and encourage your ambitions and dreams. I promise to love you, trust you, and respect you every day. And I promise to accept you as you are, to listen when you speak, and to choose you always.
I can't promise to love you perfectly, but I will love you messily, overwhelmingly, and inexorably.